this is Navi from penhouse.in. Today we are going to review this Zinnow 51 model fountain pen. In this video we are going to see construction of the pen, overall length, weight and writing of the pen. Before going to one video, we are giving our best on reviewing, right? But most of the subscribers are watching our content but not yet subscribed. You can view that on the screen. Most probably 90% of the subscribers are not yet subscribed. So if you subscribe our channel, that will motivate and help us to grow more and more. So kindly subscribe to penhouse.in YouTube channel and click the bell icon so that upcoming videos will be notified you. Let's move on to the video. Look at the color combination. It's green and then this cap is gold stripes cap, and this clip, it's an easy friendly clip, so we can easily insert this in a pocket or diary. And there is a design over here. In the band they have mentioned Zinnow as usual. Okay, now we'll look into this pen, but it's very smooth outside. We are going to unscrew the cap, this thread type cap. Oh, wow, this grip section is nice. Okay, it's not slippery, but we'll check it once while writing whether it's slippery or not. And this nib is a Hero type nib, Zinnow model pen, and then Hero nib, fine nib they have given, SSF, this is silver surface finish. Okay, now we'll see what type of ink system is this. One ink system, one is converter type, another one is eyedropper type. You can see here, this converter type is easily, we can refill and out the ink, and we can use different vibrant colors for our writing. Okay, they have mentioned Zinnow in the converter, you can see here. Now we are going to check the overall length of this dark brown pen. Okay, it's 141.67 mm. Now we are going to unscrew the cap and check. Okay, it's 122.93 mm. Now I'll check the diameter. It's 10.27 mm. Now we are going to calculate the overall weight of this pen. Okay, it's 20 gram. Now we are going to unscrew the cap and check the weight. It's 10 gram, and this cap is 10 gram. It's an equal weight, and we are going to remove the converter and check the weight. Okay, it's 19 gram. Now we'll do the writing sample and see whether it's writing smooth or rough, whether this grip section is slippery or not. We'll check it now. So now we are going to see the writing sample of this pen, so that we are going to use violet vibrant color ink. This types of inks are Penhouse is manufacturing. If you want to buy this types of inks, link in the description, you can contact us and place your order. So now we are going to just dip the ink and rub in a cloth, and then we are going to start writing. Penhouse.in. Okay, this type of Hero nib is very smooth, and this is fine nib. Okay, now we'll start writing. It's nice, very smooth. I couldn't feel any roughness over here, and this grip section especially, it's not slippery. It's in my hands, you can see here. Nice, we'll do the rubbing test now. It's not overflow, it's in a correct rest and flow, because even though we just dip the ink and then writing, but it's nice. I'll do the smoothing test. Okay, this is not at all rough. Now we'll do horizontal line and a vertical line. You can see here, it's very smooth. Nice. Okay, let's back to our video. Now we did the writing sample. It's very, very smooth because it's a fine nib. Now we came to end of the session. Overall, can use this pen. All kids can use this pen because this is a fine nib. And this type of nib is a hero nib. So we can easily write and enjoy our flawless writing. Okay. Whether we are only doing this pens alone? Not at all. We are doing handmade pens. And then all branded pens, MDF and acrylic products, gifts items, clocks, corporate gift items under short timings and affordable prices. If you want to know all the categories of that, link in the description. Kindly contact us, place your order and grab it soon. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned with us. Tata, bye bye.